How long is this gonna go on?
Let's split up. I'll get their attention, and you take the princess.
Okay, you be careful, Tails.
Leave it to me.
Hold on tight.
Okay.
Elise, hold on tight.
Combine the strength of two with the right trigger and use this new. If you put your power together, you will be able to walk on this sand. But be careful, your power is limited.
to get through here.
I have no words to express how grateful I am for your help. You're hurt.
It's nothing.
Don't say that. I'm sorry. It's all my fault.
Smile.
Thank you.
smile. That's all I need. Eggman mentioned the flames of disaster. Is that why he's after you?
Yes. The name of the sun god our country honors is Solaris. It is told that Solaris's rage would destroy the world. His wrath comes in the form of the flames of disaster. 10 years ago, we almost faced the full force of his fury. I was a child then, so I don't remember it very well. I lost my father then. And now that man is trying to cause the same disaster again. What can I do? Sonic! Sonic! Wait! I can't run that fast!
Don't worry! Just raise your head and run! Feels great, doesn't it?
Yes. I've never run so fast before.
Nothing starts until you take action. If you have time to worry, then run!
I've been looking for you. You're the Iblis Trigger. Your actions will condemn us all.
Who are you?
My name is Silver. For the future of the world, I will destroy you!
Time for you to disappear, Iblis Trigger! Ha! It's no use! Take Take this!
was incredible!
Hey!
Is this a joke? How could someone like you cause the destruction of our world?
What do you mean?
It doesn't matter. For the sake of the future, the Iblis Trigger must be destroyed.
Elise? Wait!
Ha! Don't you dare turn your back on me! It's time I finally put an end to this!
Stop!
Amy? Get out of my way, Amy! This is my mission!
Absolutely not!
Thanks, Amy. I appreciate it. Was incredible!
Sonic, can you hear me? Knuckles wants to see you. Head to the town's warehouse.
Hey. Hey.
Was incredible!
Hey.
Problem.
Hey.
Problem. Knuckles.
I saw Eggman on the outskirts of the city. He wanted me to give this to you.
Sonic the Hedgehog. If you want me to return the princess, you must give me your Chaos Emerald. Meet me at my base in White Acropolis.
Huh. He's pretty cocky.
It's most definitely a trap. I don't think Eggman will honor his agreement.
I'm going.
Sonic?
Since Eggman went to the trouble of telling me where Elise is, I think I should thank him personally.
Okay then, Tails, Knuckles, let's do this together.
Just leave it to me. Ha!
Oh.